investigate near Canal and Dozier. Possible kidnapping in progress. Officers, proceed with caution.
Yeah. Won't be working out of this lab again.
Cautious in there, Batgirl.
Ha
somebody's nap time. Elfrey, there's a deal going down. The freaks are buying new equipment from the regulators. Must be for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
What are you waiting on? Get her! This is my impressive.
Dr. Q. Better check in with the others at the Belfry.
Get back here!
You sure you've done this before?
You better clear out before backup arrives.
The right to remain silent.
Belfry, I made it. Now to find that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Got it.
If someone sees you, they might suspect the files were tampered with.
Don't worry, they won't see me coming. I just finished uploading the files to the server.
Remarkable.
Nothing good ever came from an eerie glow. This must be it. There we go. Belfry, I'm in. Looks to be some sort of court hideout. It's empty.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
Let me take a look. Moreno. I remember that case. Belfry, can you call up the Moreno murder case? Should be in the unsolved file.
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
It was a Court of Owls hit. Let me see what else I can find out. Belfry, looks like the court gave an order to purge at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
Sounds like a cover-up to me. Whatever is down there, the Court of Owls wants it kept hidden. I'll head there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Belfry, I'm in. Looks like they hit some kind of underground tunnel. I'll probably lose comms down there. Mark my location. I'll check in as soon as I can.
I'll wait for your update.
You've got to be kidding me. This place is huge. Again with you things? I wish you could see this, Belfry. The court's spending a lot of resources to mine whatever's down here. They already extracted what was in here. Extraction room. That sounds promising. Maybe these samples can tell me what they're looking for. Robin would have a field day with this. Dionysium. What the hell is that? Maybe the back computer will have some answers. If I ever find my way out of here. That'll get me out of here.
You're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
That's my cue to leave. Blocking the door. Probably debris from the cave-in. Not out of the woods yet. Please tell me that's a way out. Belfry, you there?
We seem to have you back, Batgirl. Are you all right?
I'm fine. The court is mining some strange substance, and it looks a hell of a lot like... Belfry, you're cutting out. Belfry?
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
It's good to see you again.
I know you want to trust Montoya Babs, but I have some suspicions.
Oh? Like what?
I can't quite put my finger on it. She just doesn't seem to like me. Or Dick. Or Jason.
I think she just wishes cops would do their jobs, instead of leaving the work to vigilantes.
A Gotham cop doing their job? That'd be the day. Oh, I mean...
No, you're right. Renee's an anomaly, which is why we need her on our side.
Crime scene? Cool. But what about your photographic memory?
Cold case. When I wasn't there, it helps to see it laid out.
The detail is incredible. Commissioner Gordon?
Detective Gordon, at the time.
You made it look just like his statue.
Now that we know about the court, I thought I might be able to close a few of his unsolved cases.
Solid thinking. Oh, I'll help.
I'm good. I'll let you know if I find anything.
It's fine. Two heads are better than one.
I'm sorry. I'd like to do this myself.
Sure. Let me know if you need anything.
Should have known Freeze would resurface sooner or later.
The guy's out for blood, Babs. Look at the chaos back at Star Labs.
I know, Jason. We'll track him down, I promise.